research should be informed by the real world and it should be grounded in real world problems. And that's why the work that we do at AU and in research is so important, because that's what we do. We work to identify the problem, we work to collect the information, pull it together, identify the solution, and then figure out how to apply that in the real world.
In a time when we have whole planet problems, we need whole planet solutions. And advancing knowledge moves us forward as a species.
I don't take for granted what I do as an archaeologist, because I'm often helping to tell stories that aren't my own.
So it's our responsibility to carry on what our prior generations have been able to learn and really build on that.
How we live peacefully, how we live fruitfully, how we live in fulfilling ways. Finding ways to do this which are actually not just personally fulfilling, but that actually make everybody's lives, the whole of our society and the whole of the world, the whole of the environment around us, that make all of those things better. I can't think of anything more important.